kids in housing projects were handed free cigarettes by Big Tobacco.
And they're still up to their tactics.
Today, schools in low-income neighborhoods are more likely to be near tobacco retailers.
It's not a coincidence. It's profiling.
Enlist at thetruth.com and help us call it out.
Hi, it's Mike from DollarShaveClub.com.